back, everyone. Saturday, April 21st is the annual Peach Affair in Carlisle, raising money for Dollars for Scholars. And this year, the theme is movie stars. To explain what this is all about is Clint Smalley, who is the president of the Carlisle Area Dollars for Scholars. Clint, thank you so much for coming in today. This is an annual event, and it means a lot for the students. So tell us, first of all, what Dollars for Scholars is.
Well, our Carlisle Dollars for Scholars is part of a nationwide organization of Scholarship America. And our goal is to make scholarships available for any students graduated from Carlisle High School who want to continue their education. So basically, they fill out an application and we make a scholarship available to them.
How many have you helped in the past?
Oh boy, it's hundreds. This year alone, we're helping 98 students with scholarships.
Okay. That's wonderful. So this means a lot, and it takes a lot, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
All right, so tell us what's going to happen for the Peach Affair this year.
This is our 12th annual Peach Affair, and this year's theme is a cinematic Peach Affair. Mm-hmm. We have volunteers that are decorating our tables with movie themes. So basically people pick their favorite movie, find a theme, and we'll decorate the tables that way.
All right, sounds fun. And you brought some items in for the auction. You have a silent auction and also a live auction. So tell us what you brought in today.
Well, we have a handmade child's rocker.
This is beautiful. Look at the cane seat. Oh, that's wonderful.
And then the basket here is basically like a movie night basket. Mm-hmm. And then the painting is done by a local Carlisle artist, Rosemary Fee, mm-hmm. and that will also be available on our auction.
That sounds wonderful. And Peach stands for the surrounding areas of all the different high schools and all that have combined in that area. Is that right?
That's correct. There's a number of towns that are all part of the Carlisle Community School District.
Okay. So when does it start? And now tickets are $20, but you want people to buy in advance, is that right?
Yes, we do, because the caterer needs to know the numbers. We have two different options for our entrees for the evening, and they're available in Great Western Bank and People's Bank there in Carlisle.
Okay, so take us through the night then. What happens?
The doors open at 4:30. That's an opportunity for people to come in, start looking and bidding on silent auction items, to get their auction numbers for the live auction. Mm-hmm. At 5:30 promptly, we will start serving our dinner. Mm-hmm. And then at 7 o'clock, the live auction will begin. And at 7:30, we'll pick up all of the auction or the bids for the silent auction.
All right. And this all takes place at Carlisle High School.
Correct. It's in the gymnasium. Okay. People can enter through the commons area.
All right. Well, congratulations. Again, a very successful event in the past, I know, and I'm sure this year. And again, it means so much for the young people. So a big thank you to all the Carlisle residents around. Right. Thanks for coming in, Clint. We'll be back with a look at stock.